Yeah, holding Anderson. Yet another loss, 3-2 to Wongstead. You logged a lot of ice time today. How do you see the game as it goes on today?
You know, I think in the last two games we made a lot of progress as a team. I think that guys are working hard. I think we've cleaned up our defensive zone. It just seems that when something goes right, something goes wrong right now, and I think it's just going to take another week, you know, another couple of days to figure that out.
When you have close games like this and it keeps falling out in the wrong end, is it a question of speaking to each other in the room and telling each other that you got to believe in this, because everybody who's seen the game today can see that you're a great hockey team, you just need the bounces your way? Is that the way you kind of go about things?
Yeah, I mean, we got some great leaders in the room, and we talk about it, you know, in between periods. So, not to make excuses, but we've had some questionable bounces. We've been on the wrong side of the penalties a lot of the games, but you know, it's still a good mindset in the room. You know, we come out every period looking to win it. You know, we came out with some positives tonight, and we just got to keep building.
Super, bro. Thanks a lot, Holden, and good luck next game.
Thank you.